Good morning, Oasis Bobcats. It is Tuesday, February 16th. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance by standing, placing your right hand over your heart, and taking off any headgear. I apologize for squeaking in the background. Tuxedo is very excited for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Bobcats, for joining me in the Pledge of Allegiance. Let me put this fun headband given to me for Valentine's Day by my student Emma back on. I hope that you all had a fun and safe Valentine's Day on Sunday as well. We didn't have school yesterday because it was President's Day, but this Thursday, we definitely are back on our regular food pickup. So please be in the NPR roundabout between 9 and 10:30 on Thursdays for food pickup. Our nutrition staff always works really hard to prepare nutritious meals for our Bobcat families, so we want to respect them by being there on time on Thursdays between 9 and 10:30. That's it for morning announcements, actually. Short week, short announcements. If you want to make it into the morning announcements, if you've done some fun art, a craft, a project, or a lesson with your class, you can email me at erin.witt@morongo.k12.ca.us, and you could be featured in the morning announcements. Bye, Bobcats.